Okay, good morning guys. Okay, so today we are going to continue with tenses. Today we will talk about past continuous, present continuous, and future continuous. Now, last week you studied about present perfect. Present perfect, this is what we did. And the week before that, we did past perfect. This one, yeah, past perfect. Okay, so this week we are doing continuous. So it's a bit different. Now, continuous ni yang ada ing tu. Okay, we are going to go through it today. Okay, continuous means something that happens at that particular time. Maksudnya, ia berlaku pada waktu itu. So, for example, I was sleeping the whole day yesterday. You akan guna past continuous. You also can say, I slept the whole day yesterday. Itu past tense. Tapi, because I nak cakap benda ni berlaku pada waktu itu, which is the whole day, I guna was sleeping. Okay, kalau you guna slept pun tiada masalah. Okay, tapi past continuous you akan guna untuk sesuatu yang berlaku pada waktu itu. Okay, present continuous. She is working from home today. Okay, she is working from home today. Kalau you nak cakap she works from home today, tak berapa kena. Because today is something that berlaku pada hari ini saja. Okay, and you want to talk of in present tense, you hanya akan guna macam works, you hanya akan guna untuk habit. Okay, sesuatu yang berlaku setiap hari. Now, future continuous. Future means masa depan lah. I will be studying from home tomorrow because physical classes are cancelled. Okay, will be studying. You kena tambah be kat sini eh. And then will plus be plus kata kerja tambah ing. Okay. Sini ada some nota. You can look at these notes. We are going to quickly just go through it. Okay, past continuous tense. To describe parallel actions. Parallel maksudnya serentak. Benda yang berlaku serentak. While I was washing the dishes, I heard a loud noise. To describe what someone was doing at a particular point in time. I was working in the garden all day yesterday. Macam contoh kita lihat tadi ya. Okay. To express interrupted action in the past. I was driving to work when I crashed my car. So dua peristiwa yang berlaku satu is past continuous, satu adalah past tense. To describe repetition and irritation. He was always complaining in the class. Repetition ni macam benda yang kerap berlaku. Okay, and then he is present continuous. He is playing, he isn't playing, is he playing? Kalau soalan lah, was she sleeping? Okay, kalau soalan macam ni. Alright, usage dia, describe something which is happening at the exact moment of speech. Jim is watching television at the moment, maksudnya benda tu berlaku sekarang. Okay, describe an action that is taking place now, but not at the exact moment of speech. John is working in London, okay? You can have a look at this, read this on your own time. I don't want to waste your time. Okay, let's go straight to future continuous. Okay, future continuous. To express actions in progress at a specific time in the future. At 12 o'clock tomorrow, we will be having lunch at school. Contoh dia. To describe interrupted action in the future. When you come tomorrow, they will be playing tennis. Interrupted means sesuatu yang berlaku lah, bercanggah macam tu. Okay, interrupt macam you akan buat aktiviti ni and waktu you sedang buat aktiviti ni sesuatu lagi yang berlaku. That is how we say interrupted action. Okay, so exercise 4, what you need to do. For each of the verbs below, build sentences for past continuous, present continuous and future continuous. So you have attend, visit, organize, discuss, happy, clean, happen, clean, learn, stay, work, travel. You kena bina ayat untuk setiap satu ni. So, for example, I give you an example here. Contoh dia, eat. I was eating happily when I received the bad news. So, this is past tense. This is past continuous. You also can say, I was eating happily when my mother was talking on the phone. Okay? Parallel action. Serentak. Okay? They are eating in the canteen right now. So, you boleh guna right now, you boleh guna at the moment. Okay, untuk present continuous. Untuk beritahu masa dia. We will be eating at coffee machine tomorrow. I can't wait. Okay, Alright, so for each one, you're gonna bina lah, tiga ayat. So like, attend, maybe I was attending the seminar when I met Abu, or something like this. Alright, and then you do the next one lah. I am attending the online class now. We will be attending AdMath's online class tomorrow. I can't wait. Okay, contoh macam tu. Alright. Okay, that's it I think. Thank you guys very much. I hopefully can do it. So, you can ada 30 ayat lah. Okay, each one is 3. So, there's 10 times 3, 30 ya. Yeah? Okay, that's it. Thank you guys. Have a good day.